Hello, Greybrook Bobcats. I'm Kat.
And I'm Kat. Hoy es martes, 15 de octubre del 2021.
And now please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Don't forget to donate pizza and order shoes.
Kat, don't you mean order pizza and donate shoes?
Oh, right. Well, don't forget.
The Grapevine is looking for volunteers to help stack wood for an elderly couple in Hancock. This is a great community service opportunity. See Miss Young in the office if you can.
Remember, when you come to school in the morning, to order lunch. And remember to pick up your lunch if you ordered. And always say thank you to the lunch ladies. It's the Bobcat way.
It begins. Heroes Hall. Our GBS Dungeons & Dragons Club starts next Friday, October 21st, after school. Join us. Grab a permission slip from Miss Cullen or the office.
And now for Word of the Week.
With Bob. This week's word is amistad. Amistad is the Spanish word for friendship. An amistad is when you have a person that you like to talk to and is helpful. For example, the amistad I have with my friends is great. If I needed help with something, they would help me. Amistad, can you use it? And now for October's communication contest.
Hi, Bobcats. Welcome back to the new communication contest.
Segment.
I'm Mrs. Perry.
Oh, yeah.
Speech language assistant. And this is Mrs. Desoniers, the speech language pathologist. We work with students on speech for the act of talking and language, or understanding what is heard and read and then expressed through speaking and writing. Both help us communicate. Each month, we will explain a little bit about what we do. Communication is key to getting needs and wants met wherever you are, to whoever you're with. Today's focus is syntax.
Let's go.
Syntax is a rule system for how words are organized in sentences. Working on syntax will help you understand what you're reading. It helps listeners understand what you're saying. It will also help you write essays and be able to edit them. Some strategies are write the words on cards, rearrange them, say them, the sentence out loud, use an editing checklist, and know your linking words, aka conjunctions, words like for, and, nor, but, or, yet, so, and there's many more. The activity is a sentence unscramble, sentence assembly, and sentence arrangement. As you can see on this presentation, you can see more by making sure you join my Google Classroom.
Totally.
This grand prize is sponsored by Mr. Kogan, the music course teacher. They say music is the universal language of mankind. This prize has great gear and great treats. May the pause be ever in your favor.
And now for joke of the day.
This is joke of the day with Kat. Why did the kid eat his homework? Because the teacher said it was a piece of cake. And now for writer's block.
Writer's block! Welcome back to Writer's Block. I'm Kat.
And I'm a special guest star, Kat.
Over the last 2 weeks, our GBS Bobcats submitted their stories for Unsolved Mysteries theme. And today we are showcasing a story from Emily S. Kat, go ahead and give us a dramatic reading.
You wake up from a cold winter's day and your blanket is gone from your bed. Not here, not there, not anywhere. And as you walk down the stairs and your favorite cereal has disappeared from the kitchen and the fridge is empty and the cabinets too. You go to get dressed and your drawers are bare. You walk to the mantel and it's bone dry, nothing to be seen. All the family pictures are gone, the candles have disappeared. You search the house for your family and realize you're home alone. Why is this happening? Who did this?
What a thrilling story. Now next week's theme will be spooky and Halloween stories. Submit your spooky story to the WGBS mailbox by Wednesday the 27th. Just a reminder to keep your story school appropriate.
And now, back to the anchors.
And now for birthdays.
One, and a two, and a one, two, three, four. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday today to Tegan A.
We're glad you were born.
Respect, responsibility, and safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Great Brook.
So have a great day.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it.